Alrighty. Let's do this thing. Really quiet right now because there it is. So let's play a game that I've never played before. Let's see what we got. Alright. This is as far as I've gotten so far. Ooh, director's commentary. That's what we need to do first. All right, now let's be serious about this. All right, new game. Blink. Yeah. Picky, choosy, choosy, picky. The best kinds of. Jesus Christ. Yo, no one said this game was gonna be spoopy. Good lord. Thunderstorm, you should definitely get indoors. You don't look dressed for a thunderstorm. Yeah.
How did I get here? And where is here? Wait, there's the lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it there. I hope. Please let me make it there.
Is that how it works? Well, you know. Let's get there today. Come on now. So who am I? Whoa. That's fucking gnarly. What? Oh, biscuits. You know. This is the part where I say, I don't think the lighthouse is our safe point. I think very far from our current location.
Holy shit.
Is this, yeah. A little more PG than what I said, but you got it, little girl. Like, look at that. That is happening in. Dream.
That was so surreal.
That was weird. Oh, and we're in
pieces
school.
Of time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow, from color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller.
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner. And capture
this best be a private school, though. Good lord.
And any one of you could do that to me. Isn't that too easy?
My little camera bag is battered, but still kicking.
What if Arbus chose to capture really people
attention,
at the height
this
man's of their
come
beauty or
questions.
Innocence?
Catch me not paying attention.
So, she could have taken another approach.
I should take a picture to prove I'm still here. Plus, it's perfect for my portfolio. And I have to get my daily selfie quota.
Jesus, daily selfie quota. That's disgusting.
And there was honesty about the economic conditions. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. Max has a gift.
My name
is
Max.
As you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Oh, God. Oh, okay. Well, that's easy. I did know,
but I kind of forgot.
You either know this or not, Max. Okay, well, is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process...
You know... Hold on, I need to fix the sound a little bit while we're here. Got a quick second. But what I was going to say real quick is, you know, I was kind of like that girl in school. Always. Not Max, but whoever that really snobby girl is. But I was never a dick about it. Did answer, like, a lot of questions. Very smart, but never a dick about it. All right. Let's get
brought out fine detail in people's faces.
All right, I'm reading the journal.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Oh boy. All right, we'll read it. We'll read a little. October 1st. October, my favorite month. The best weather of the year. I love watching the leaves change color, turning into tiny flames. But it's lit. It's still too damn hot. Thanks, global warming. And I can't bust out the big coats and sweaters. Or scary movies yet. Soon, Kate let me borrow The October Country by Ray Bradbury. I haven't read much by him, which caused Warren to almost revoke my geek cred before I held up my copy of Battle Royale. But he nails the autumn atmosphere of small towns. The last time I wore a Halloween costume was with Chloe. I have pictures in one of my old albums. Oh man, this is definitely like a diary. Very scattered. Just thoughts on a page. I should find a real Halloween party to crash so I can experience some social mingling. It's that or a Vortex Club Stroke Fest swimming party. Or is that Backstroke Fest? You're so punny, Max. Jesus. At least I'm trying to climb out of my cocoon. I shouldn't expect my life to completely change after a few weeks of Blackwell Academy. I knew this had to be like a private school, but she was transferred here. As my parents love telling me on a loop, you'll have all the time. Right, so what do we got here? My name is Max Caulfield. Ever since I was a little kid, I knew I wanted to be a photographer. Reason I was always drawn to an old analog camera gear rather than digital tech. Of all kinds of styles and techniques, but for me, the instant camera selfie is the one I love most. Not about selfies, but I can be about instant. Polaroid cameras and stuff like that, super dope. Love that stuff. And now I've come all the way back to my childhood home to study photography at Blackwell Academy, a private school for 12th grade seniors. Okay, so she's a senior. Oh, you got 1 year left? Yeah. Got it. Sail through that shit. On a scholarship, even. Originally left behind Chloe, my best friend forever, at least until I left without talking to her once in 5 years. God damn. And it feels so weird to be back here without seeing her yet. So I'm 18 now, an official adult, even though I don't always feel so wise or mature. And I'm ready to begin a whole new life here with retro camera at my side. Say cheese.
Seattle.
Okay, are we in Seattle? Oh man, alright, we're gonna go through these a little. I'm gonna leave them on screen for so you can read, and I'm gonna read it as well. I'll read the really important. Sorry, unless you want me to read everything. Case, I'll get ready. I'll stop flubbing up every other word. Is one of her inspirations. All right, Kate, and then the douche Victorian will move on. Oh, that's interesting. Everyone at this academy is senior. Savage. Although she's an adult, I bet she's not allowed to even watch R-rated films. Then there's Victoria Chase. Ugh. Total bitch. Well, alright, she said it. There we go. I mean, she said it, so. All right. Oh, we got Matt. Yeah, I'm looking at my phone in class too. Very special 18th birthday. You're an adult now, but you're still a little girl. Check your account. Don't blow it all at once. It is September 21st at 11:58 a.m. And it's my 18th birthday. Nice. Oh, there we go. Hey, Max, you're around. Oh, is your, hey, dude, you want to get tea later today? Yes, be free at 4. Talk to you later. Oh, man, she must be really down. At least she's making plans, getting out there. Happy birthday, Maxine. Can't believe it's been 18 whole years since you were brought to us. Brought to us? Yo, don't tell me. Are we adopted? You like that, Mom? Damn. Oh, Jesus. Let's bust shit up. Damn, savage. Whoever Warren is, extremely popular from the 1800s. Needs the attention.
The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius.
Sorry, Max. No more selfies right now.
No, I didn't want to take a selfie. In your textbook, or actually, even this guy.
Online.
Oh, glasses up. Yo, we didn't even have our stuff together.
Submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella,
kickstart.
Melissa, get it together.
Get it.
Taylor,
kickstart.
Don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes,
yo,
Max,
those shorts. You shouldn't be. Children, look at this. Look at this mess.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
Haha. Someone's tablet. I'ma look at it.
Of course. Victoria has to have the bestest, newest, most expensive everything.
Picture this. Consumed by your work. I just really think Everyday Heroes is an important cultural event. We're a photographer. As a photographer, take pictures of everything.
By putting yourself out there in the world.
Put yourself out there.
I see you, Max Caulfield.
Whoa.
Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Savage. All right. Well, damn. I just saw you talking to a lady over here, so
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Wow.
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Oh, wow. Alright. Fine, guy. I mean, thanks. He does have good words.
You didn't
inspiring.
Tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was
what the hell?
Welcome to the real world.
Jesus.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture.
Oh, heard that. I'll send you a special picture later.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking boring.
When is this class is over? Now it's chill time. This is definitely really cool so far. Interesting.
To all of you, American girls, it's sad to imagine a world without you.
I hate bully jockstraps like Logan. And he's a Vortex Club member.
Vortex Club sounds like losers.
It looks like she's been gone for months.
Not for months, Jesus Christ. Rip Rachel, missing from Arcadia Bay. Hey, rude. The fucking guy.
I wish October would last forever.
October is a very beautiful month. I am a fan of the fall.
They should just call it a sugar machine. That would be awesome if you put money in there and a bag of sugar dropped out.
That'd actually be pretty fucking convenient. I often... Oh, you know what? I forgot to get sugar at the grocery store yesterday.
To find out what I can do.
Sweet, sweet irony. Oh, over the past decade, climate change altered the Oregon coastline. Okay, so we're in Oregon. Putting fish and fauna, this would help decimate the state's fishing industry, especially in Arcadia Bay. Raise your voice against pollution and save our historic town. Don't let your town drown. Alright. Now, take the earbuds out, lady. We are in school.
Missed the poetry jam tryouts, and I did not steal that backpack.
Done. Thank you. Where are we going, by the way? Lunch? Bathroom splash water on her face. Yo, we can join the chess team. I'm good at chess. Yo, Max, I can teach you. We can do things.
This poster has Warren written all over it.
Well, I didn't want to be friends with you anyway.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me.
Meltdown? Oh, God. Don't freak out. Oh, come on. Come on. Put your face in there. Oh. That's difficult. Hopefully she
does. I feel
doesn't.
Like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy?
Nah, you just stressed out. It's just stress.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself.
Oh.
You have a gift.
I had a much worse picture in my head about what she was about to do just do that. Ooh. Yeah, that's
when the door closes,
shockingly
window opens.
Artistic as fuck.
Or something like
butterfly
that.
Butterfly in a bathroom. Something about that.
Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
No. Sneak up. Oh shit. What are you?
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared.
Right, you're in the wrong bathroom.
School. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
Ooh. Okay.
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now. Let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here.
Mm.
I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
Ooh. I can tell everybody Nathan
Prescott. You don't
Prescott
got the power, Nathan.
Begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Whoa. Did you get that? Whoa, 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 whoa.
What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!
Oh.
Whoa.
What
the fuck?
Okay.
How can that be?
Okay.
He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here. He likely was. These pieces of time can frame us. I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. Oh.
From color. Now Kate is being hassled again.
Huh?
And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me an example of
how I cannot believe this?
Capture the human condition in black and white.
You freaked out.
Broke it. If I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way. Bueller? Can I actually reverse time?
Not about that, but we should. Artists? What?
I actually did it.
What is this game? Whoa. Whoa.
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
Nope.
Why Arbus?
Because of her.
Keep it together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question.
Yep.
If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark... I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this.
You all know, the
it's real.
Portrait has been popular
I can tell.
Since the early 1800s. Your generation
so I can go back in time. For
selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist.
Well,
can I save
yeah,
her?
If we, okay, we've we can go back in time, and we did.
I need to go to
we
the
were this far back.
Check it out.
No, no, we need
now,
to go
Max,
to the bathroom when class is over.
Since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self?
Oh, I can just...
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him
the
right answer?
Fine detail in people's faces, making them extreme.
That's one way to go about this. Oh man, these are really convoluted puzzles already.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process
what
made portraits are hugely
what
popular. Maybe because it gave
Sucker.
The subjects clear defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters.
Oh look,
Max
picture of
is
myself.
So far
that's
way
cool.
Ahead of everyone.
That's just on the mess.
The deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San
that
Francisco,
girl does not
where you'll
look
be
okay.
By the art world. It's great exposure and it can kickstart a career in photography.
What's your name,
so
Kate?
Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Damn right. Unfortunately.
Yes, Victoria, you still have to do your homework.
Well, actually, all my pictures should get stay mine. But we got things going on.
I just worked so
hard. So we gotta talk to him.
Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing me a picture.
Yeah, I'm not sure I have one.
Given your selfie output, I'm sure you must have about 1,000 pics by now.
It'll take a long time to find a good one.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Good job, Lennon. Do I want to? Well, what can I do different?
You see the dilemma?
I know, Mr. Jefferson. I just worked so hard on the shot and I'm...
Excuse me.
Let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
I'm the shit. Cheating my way to victory. Time to go save a lady.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please,
well,
please.
I mean, last time we had enough time to listen to music. I was trying to save this guy, but we were too busy listening to music. Janitor wasn't here before. Also, Jesus.
What's that got to do with anything?
Nerds! Fucking douchebag, Jesus.
Okay, Max, retrace every step.
Well, we was in the bathroom first, so step one complete.
I washed my face. I shredded my photo.
Oh.
Then the butterfly flew in.
Yeah, we need that picture though,
still.
And I took
a photo.
Right? And then boo.
Leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
Don't
come on, put that thing down!
Tell me what to do!
I need a hammer to break it open!
People trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your
oh my god.
Ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh my god!
I need
damn it!
Holy shit, I can't let this happen! If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
More trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh god, she just keeps dying. I'm so sorry.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
No way.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
Another shitty day.
Says the kid who brought a gun to the academy to fight a girl. What the fuck?
I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
I don't know.
Do not
just not
freak
even
out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I'm working on it.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Ooh, you got schooled by the damn Prince of Pow. User, what's up? What up, Principal? I'm Max. Alright, I'm leaving. Bye. Alright, I'll talk to you.
You look a little stressed out.
I'm
Are
a little more
okay?
than stressed
I'm,
out. Shit's getting
I'm
real,
just
Principal.
Just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that
pinballs?
All you're thinking
That's
about? You could always be upfront
that.
With me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Whoa, Jesus. Alright, now we're reporting that fucker.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott. You sure?
Yes. He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family, and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is a serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for bringing me to my attention. I'm sure you will.
That's it? After what I told you?
We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything, since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now. Should I rewind and change my story?
Well, let's find out. I'm actually really... Once more.
Principal Wells always looks so distracted.
Wells.
You look a little stressed out.
Another Principal Wells moving forward. Hide the truth then, rudeness.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust
God damn,
me. There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens,
I mean,
you know.
Obviously we're hiding something.
There's that teen toot again. Yeah. Yeah, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes
guy?
On around here.
Excuse
You've
me?
Only been here for 3 weeks, and Rude. You're already causing conflict.
We have not done a thing.
I don't think your parents will approve when they find out.
What did we do?
Now get outside with class.
Yo, I'm about to have some Please. Words with Principal Wells. Principal...
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
But we did that, and he was not a fan of that, either. Oh, that didn't look like it was good for us.
You look a little stressed out.
A little more than stressed out, guy. Okay, so we'll report Nathan then. Fine.
I just saw...
We're gonna stay on the report him. This guy thinking I'm hiding shit. I'm just telling him what's up. We didn't do nothing wrong. Nathan's punk ass is the one pulling guns, and he would have killed her. I wish Max would have explained the story a little better. Like, hey, this dude had a gun. He was aiming it at this chick, and he was about to kill her. So I pulled the fire alarm to scare them off. We should do something right now. Go get this chick. You should say the same thing.
Nathan Prescott, please come to the front office. Thank you.
It's great. Oh God, he better do something about it. I'll be so butthurt if he doesn't.
This is a great image. All those rippling green coins. I hope everybody... I better read Warren's text before he blows my...
Oh, Jesus. Alright, don't ignore this. Oh, wow, he's got like three more. Okay. Can you get my flash drive? I need some info. Hello, sorry. Running late, insane day. Meet you in the lot. Cool. Let's see. Ready. Alright.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Dorms in this academy? What is this place? Good lord. Okay. So, Nathan the douche, let's learn about this guy, because, he's not a friendly fellow. Apologize. Moment. 1 second, Barry, okay. Just when I thought Victoria Chase would be the worst of my social problems, now I have to deal with Nathan Prescott. But I guess he was the one who triggered my crazy rewind power by shooting that girl in the bathroom. He's 19 and already a scary fucking prick. I guess I'll have a little advantage on Nathan by being able to manipulate time, but if he shoots me, I may not be able to reverse anything. May have to be careful around him, especially since he's obviously got friends in high places, as his family last name is practically branded on every building here at Blackwell. his money against mine. On one hand, I do kind of feel bad for Nathan because he doesn't seem to be in control. Like he's doped up or over-medicated. On the other hand, he's an asshole who nobody has called out. And he almost killed... Did kill? Girl on campus. Should I go straight to the police? What do I say about my rewind? You don't say shit about the fucking rewind power. That's first and foremost. Like I'd say anything. I just have to watch my own back from now on. Oh, school days. No, these aren't normal school days. Jesus. Better not be what school is like. God damn, it's not been that long since I've been out of school. Wasn't this fucking crazy? God damn. Security guard is the biggest ass. You know, we don't even care. Fuck David. David's just a dick. We don't even know about him. Yeah, principal too. Here's about him. What else is missing? There's a star there, so it's bugging the dip out of me. Oops. What are these? Oh, that stuff. I should find a photograph. Bank. Oh, if so, then I freaking knew that that's what it was about.
Hey, Hayden.
There she is, the retro selfie master.
That's me, all right. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell. Especially when one represents the Vortex Club. Not to boast.
The hell is a Vortex Club?
What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway?
Thank you.
It seems so elitist.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in. And it doesn't hurt your resume.
If you say so.
I do. But you should actually come hang with us one night. Then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip.
Vortex Club? No, that's not me.
I don't think so. I'm not Miss Party.
That's because you haven't partied with us. Or even Victoria, who's pretty funny when she's baked.
It seems weird to think about partying with all those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast. Smart, not bitchy like, you know.
So, you knew Rachel Amber?
I knew she liked to party. Fun to be around. Oh, yeah, and she was hot.
Jesus. I thought these were all seniors at this academy, so aren't they only here for a year? So, like, what the hell? What happens in a year?
What do you think happened to her?
Whatever happens to people who disappear without a trace.
Really?
Rachel was actually a member of the Vortex Club?
No. Rachel was like her own club. She was actually too cool for us. And I'll deny I ever said that.
Did Victoria like Rachel? She seems like the jealous type.
Don't think you know Victoria so well. She respected Rachel, even if she didn't act like it.
Do you really want Nathan Prescott to represent?
Oh, please. Nathan is like everybody's voodoo doll. Kill the rich kid. He's all right and a fun guy to hang with. Fuck the haters.
Whoa.
He seems genuinely unstable to me.
And he is.
Nate has his extreme moments, but don't we all?
I don't know yet.
Well, I don't typically brandish a gun.
Hi, Max.
A woman.
No. I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
Gotta get your chemical on, dude? Jesus. Yeah, we'll pass on you, Berkey. What else can I take a pick? Squirrel out here. I can sit at the tree.
So bizarre to be back here after 5 years. I thought I could just fit right back in at school. But with all this shit going on, I'm even more an outsider. And who can I confide in besides my journal and my camera? Man, these are supposed to be the best years of my life. This is what it's like to be alone and feel lonely at once.
Best years of your life, unless you're like most people and don't realize it until it's already over. And you have to live an adult life. Just oodles of fun. Ugh. Well, yeah, I forgot I controlled the getting up. I was just cool, and this game is... Hey, ooh, shoot. Forgot about that. This game is really cool. That girl have pink hair. I can tell that girl's not real, but that girl has pink hair. That's crazy. Alright, yeah, my man just did a nice kickflip. Oh, you did? Well, that was a ollie. Dude, I don't know. I would headbang, but it's hard. Oh, the squirrel. Gonna get him. Did I? Oh, the squirrel drinking coal somewhere. Ooh, look, more graffiti.
Clever.
Vortex Club sucks. Silly.
Hello?
Max, I don't feel like talking.
What's wrong?
Nathan Prescott, little rich bitch kid. He thinks he can own people like his parents own Blackwell. Like he owns the Vortex Club.
Yes, he's a nasty piece of work.
You know him.
Yeah, I'm telling everyone, we're blowing this shit up.
I busted him today with a gun.
What? Seriously?
I saw him wave a gun around today, and I went to the principal. We'll see what happens next.
You are my new hero. Finally, karma comes to Blackwell.
Damn right.
I'm glad you told me that, Max. Let's talk later. Cool?
Mm-hmm. Sup, brother man. You can diddle my bean any day. What am I talking about? What up, lady? Yeah, you're just gonna ignore. Rude. Dormoritos. I don't know why I thought that said Dormoritos. What up, Evan?
Evan's portfolio always looks so uber pro. I'd love to see his photos in there.
Let's talk to him about it. What
hey,
up, Evan?
Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question.
Oh, Jesus.
Who photographed the famous fallen soldier?
Well, obviously, it was Robert Capa.
Robert Capa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My, my. This quiet child knows things.
That's why I'm here.
I got it right.
You're a kindred spirit, Max.
Yes.
Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio? It's not a privilege I grant to many.
I'd be honored, sir.
Whatever, if I could just look at the book.
These photos are great. Whoa. And Rachel Amber's face is mesmerizing.
Rachel Amber again, huh?
Hi, Evan.
As you can see, Rachel Amber was my favorite model here. She knew exactly what angles worked best with my eye.
You were close.
Like brother and sister in arms. She understood me, never judged me. I hated her Vortex Club clique, but she never acted like she cared. Her friends were her friends.
What do you think happened to her?
Nothing good, Max. Nothing good.
Yeah, was he flying that drone the whole time he was talking to me? That darn squirrel again. I bet I'll be able to take a picture like that once he, to get his dormitories, because then that guy, Luke, will leave. He might leave soda can. What else do I have so I can look out? Face of a guy, a broken skateboard. My room. Picture walls, an RV, a bird, a sunset, and a football, and a broken window. You don't want to snap your board? Nah. Alright. Okay. Oh, hey. Get it with the bird. Yes. Future needs excellence. Jeremiah Blackwell. Stella! Ah. The mission panel?
Mr. Jefferson has such a gift for different styles.
Oh. I'm an adult. That guy's not in this school. No way. Alright, we'll go to the dormitories.
Come on, Logan. Bring it, bro.
Come on, bro. Let's do it, bro. Come on, man.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Yeah, you know, we'll get there, Max. But, you know, you want to be more sociable, so we're going to force it on you. I don't force it on myself, but we're going to force it on you. What's up? See where the football and the broken window is going to come into play. I see that.
Warren told me that totem is named Tobanga for a reason nobody knows.
Okay. Hey, it's Kate. You okay, Kate?
Hi, Kate.
Hey, Max.
How did you like class today?
I don't remember. I guess I don't care about much of anything today.
Is there anything...
Max, I'd like to be alone, if you don't mind. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Want to talk? You
Glad
know
to
we're
see
here.
Our campus is eco-friendly.
Jesus Christ. Well, hello, Samuel.
Good old Samuel.
Good
Some people
old
are
Samuel.
Creeped out by him. And he's not creepy, just X-Files weird.
Jesus. He's just trying to do his job.
You'd think with all the rain here in Oregon, you wouldn't need to water the lawn. I guess Blackwell has to keep the lawn and plants well manicured to look good on a catalog.
Look at her. Look at her in her nose. Disgust me. Get out of my way.
Look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Whoa, what the fuck is
what
your
a
problem?
Lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean processor. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
You gonna get the fuck out of my way, or do I need to step
Since
on you?
You know all the answers. I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
I mean, you okay. don't have to move.
Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Whoa. Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Alright, I was about to say, you know, let me turn these sprinklers on them. How do I want to do it? I mean, I could just kill her.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
Excuse me, Samuel. You seem to have left the door open. What a foolish mistake.
You're at an academy with high schoolers. Yoink.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
What a darn shame, Victoria. Can't chill on the steps. Oh, Lord. Bad things are gonna happen here, folks. I'm gonna have to try and stop it, I suppose. Don't kill yourself, Samuel B. Oh, extra water. Is it gonna make this slick? Oh, God, I hope not. Samuel, I hope my deeds...
None shall pass. Capiche?
We just walk, through. Max, we need to talk
Sorry.
About
Sorry, she no looks like a pissed off wet cat, and she's still stylish.
At least you have respect for your enemies. What a... Whoa.
Think, Max. Rewind and find something.
Oh, I didn't know I had to rewind. Ending feels a little necessary. Oh, Samuel. Can I have the bucket? Is that what you're saying? Give me this bucket.
Nice.
Got it.
What's up, bro? Hey, bro. Let me borrow that ball for a second.
Let's intercept it. Set.
Dude.
Bro.
That's awesome. Whoa, 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 whoa. I forgot. Okay, we're good. Oh, they're back on the steps now. Good. Googly moogly.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
No one does. No, we should use it. It won't let me use it.
None shall pass. Capiche?
Real fucked up puzzle. Oh. That doesn't look healthy for me to do. Oh.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
He's watching me.
Okay, let's see if this works.
I do to it.
No
oh.
Way! No fucking
you
way!
Okay, Victoria?
Sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Damn.
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I drive.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Excuse me, you're full of pain.
Oh man, she looks so sad and lonely sitting there alone. Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I'm gonna make fun of this bitch. She's rude.
Don't say a word, Max.
Oh wait, hold that pose. And no filter needed before I post this.
Mm-hmm.
Now please move. I've had a messed up day and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Now I have to get to my room, then see Warren.
Oh. See, the game is just like Buckabee. It's like,
hold on. Let me think about this for a minute, so I can be nice to her. Well, you know what? Let's be nice to the psycho, and she clearly is nice with the psycho. Just be nice.
I am
better
sorry.
Person.
That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max. I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me.
Wet paint.
You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie.
Are you though?
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Yes, it was funny. I did.
One of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
You continue to be mean to me, I will.
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her. Better get to my room before
I. Yeah, no, I don't care. The way she said, and Nathan does too. That's not a fan word. No boys allowed. Taylor's a slave. What do we got here? My backpack was taken from the cafeteria. RIP. HIV and AIDS aren't just initials on the poster. Jesus. The bitch that stole. That was so expensive shit, and I need it for my acne. I know exactly how it exfoliates, and I'll be watching your skin the second it
clears. Go, Miss Grant. Not sure if I will, though. I'm a loser.
If Taylor is a slave.
Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation? Truly pathetic. Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Red Room.
Welcome to Black Hill.
Oh, nice. I got right next to the bathroom. That sucks, but also pretty cool.
Blackwell isn't that big, but it sure feels like a labyrinth.
Labyrinth? Are you? Got like three buildings and one tucked away in them and a track, one parking lot. Yeah, it'd come to rit.
Dana's still a cheerleader at heart. This girl must have been popular, she's everywhere.
Learning more and more about Rachel. Need to learn.
Nice atmospheric shot, needs dusting.
Is that a picture? Someone painted that. If someone painted that, that's pretty dope. It's a picture, though.
At least that's an alarm from this century.
Rachel poster. Oh, these are the showers. Even better. Be alert on campus.
Could be fun. Glad I'm not the only lonely nerd around here.
No, boys, period. This bike will lead you anywhere. Contact Tyrone.
Thanks for the warning.
Text club coming soon. Loser. Whatever happens, Rain, we're not joining the Vortex Club. It's not happening, Max. We'll bang for Jesus. The fuck?
Okay, this is just mean and stupid.
And he draw a peace sign.
Oh, Victoria, give me a fucking break. But what's this poster really trying to tell me?
I don't know, there's tits? Like, why are there tits on this poster?
Warren should be all over Brooke. They're perfect for each other.
We met Brooke yet? And I should definitely try to meet everybody too. Alright, let's get the flash drive first. I've been neglecting on the flash drive for a minute.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
Cookies? Yes.
I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites.
Oh,
hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
That's nice.
It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my wardrobe. It's such a pretty guitar. I need to play.
Oh, yeah, more. Hold on, we got a text message. Actually, Princeton sent me an email saying that he told some tall tales about a Blackwell honor student. Here, the principal said this was a serious false charge and that he's worried you're telling stories. Call me ASAP so we can talk about it. Yeah, Mom, we can talk about this right now. Hold
it's
up.
Such a pretty guitar.
Oh, can we do that? What?
I need to play it more.
Play it right now to get rid of some of these stresses. So stressful. It's super nice. Da 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 bum Man, I could I'm loving this game right now. I could sit through here forever.
I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country. I should have every Bradbury book for myself. I haven't forgotten you, little Lisa. You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
Watering my plant will have consequences? Is that savage? Let's get this loser's phone.
Looks like
chair.
Dana left me a little post-it note. Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
This is why you locked doors.
Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras. Ah, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time.
Not as hip with photography and art, unfortunately. Oh, nice. Did I write this, though? Or is this... It's an awesome song.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot. The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall.
The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall. Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball. Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever.
It's a beautiful song.
Cartier-Bresson, Doisneau, Hamilton, the greatest. I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country. I should have every Bradbury book for myself. Hard to believe I'm 18. Do I look any older? Just more stressed.
That's life for ya. We'll keep the music playing. People deserve to hear this.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Oh, God.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Answer, you wuss.
Whoa.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Rip.
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me?
Damn.
You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
Exactly, you rude. Oh, shit. Oh, I haven't met you. Oh, no. I don't know her name, but I got lucky once. Watson.
Juliet
it's
Watson.
It's Mason. It's Mason. Fuck.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Yes.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria.
Damn.
Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Okay.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything.
Yeah, no shit. Well, luckily for us, her room is open. I saw this earlier. Damn straight, we sneaking in. Good. God, she has a much bigger room. How rude. How rude. Whoa. Hold on. How did you know? I don't even see you on the viewers list if you're viewing.
Oh man, this is
yeah, two
so
guesses
wrong.
In a row. That's not.
I better find proof fast.
And this game is awesome. Oh yeah, I needed to find stuff. Okay, missing person, no one. Whoa, hey, hold on.
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure.
That's fucking savage. For no reason either. Lord. I want my beautiful music back though. That was nice. Sat for $1 off. And she's cheap. Jewelry.
Yes, I get it. Enter the Vortex Club.
About to steal your jewelry and pawn it. What the? Photos of her?
They should call this series aloof.
Yep.
Cold and soulless.
Oh. Hold up.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
Whoa. Jesus. She was thinking about it. Like, maybe.
Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Yeah, you need to get out there, kid.
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victoria.
Oh, man, I forgot. We need to be finding evidence. We're not just on a sightseeing trip.
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Yeah, I don't have time for this.
Dior, Givenchy, you could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe.
Holy shit. Oh, the laptop, duh.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Dumb ass. Believe to me. Jesus. So I expect there to be a dumb rampage soon. Juliet deserves this for sledding Zack away from me. As for Dana, who gives a shit? Get out your popcorn. What a fuck. Ah, man, I can't believe I decided to be nice to this bitch. Ugh. Disgust me. Denim. Wait, should I take a picture of that? Ah, I can print the email even better. Use your printer against you, Victoria.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Oh, wait. No. Okay. Well, I guess even if I couldn't do that, I keep forgetting I have the power to travel through time. Mess it up.
Let's play a little photo Tetris and leave Victoria a message. Let's move this here. And this one there. Oh. A pattern is emerging.
That's awesome. I consoled her on the porch and I'm gonna punk her back. we're gonna get this bitch. Yo, what up, Juliet? Yo, peep
Juliet,
this.
Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No. But I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner.
I get stupid
Still
jealous.
Love me? And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. Ooh. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Oh, thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Yeah, we did this for a flash drive. Golly.
Almost done.
Yeah,
please
don't get it for me. Let
me
go grab. Dude, I'm looking at your stuff.
This is both sad and pathetic.
Barely read that. Dana, I suck at writing, but I thought I should write this so you might not hate my dumb ass for it. Now I act like a tough jock around everyone, but I never had to act around you. I'm not the kind of man you deserve. You saw how I pussed out. If you need any money, let me know. XO Logan. Logan sounds like a fucking got issues. Yeah, I'm looking at your laptop.
Of course a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends.
A million? How
so
many?
So fascinating to get a peek into Dana's social media world. And yes, Max, so terribly wrong.
Justin couch locked with Super Mario. That's still, I don't know if that's current enough to be said. So. I'm sorry, there's just all these things I'm noticing while we're playing and stuff. Okay. So that's cool. Let's go out the flash drive and move on.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
That was good. Schmeagle. Alright, so we got the flash drive. Now we can go back outside, finally. And, you know, thankfully no one was threatened at gunpoint during this adventure. Oh my god, Warren. Golly. This fucking guy. I mean, I will admit we have been in here for a minute, but Jesus. Okay, so just as I thought,
fuck
like
this shit.
Nope.
Ow! That hurt.
Damn.
I better rewind.
Yeah, that's.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any. Fuck this shit.
Oh.
Ow! That hurt.
Oh. Lady, I'm trying to keep you from getting hit. Oh.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Gnarly.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Actually, I have consequences. Why? Because I let someone else's stupid, rage-filled mistake break a window? I think not. Not what I will be taking blame for, that's for darned sure. How many pictures do I got? Sorry, I'm a hell of a completionist. Squirrel and a skateboard still. I think I might have missed the skateboard. And I think I might have missed the squirrel too. We're gonna check though. First, we're gonna get back to the main hub. Denim. Oh, or I guess we'll go to the parking.
So don't think I'm blind. Lie. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Intervene. Take photos.
Hey. Why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying
them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Remember this conversation? Pfft. You need to do security. Fuck it, loser.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means
problem.
A lot.
Anytime, Kate.
It's all good. Kate's gonna be my new best friend. I like Kate.
I felt like an everyday hero
Kate's
helping
cool.
Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
Oh, man. All right. See, now I wanted to go back to the main hub, but you know what? Fuck it, we'll go to the parking lot. We're gonna see Warren, so he stops fucking texting us. Golly. Alright, here we go. Let's go see Warren Doucher face.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Especially by campus motherfucking security. Rude. Oh. Juliet's having a struggle. Alright, hold on. Hold on, Warren G.
I don't get it. How could Zach and Victoria do that to me?
Oh shit, what
Hi,
kind
Juliet.
Of savage shit happened?
How are you doing?
I haven't even been gone.
Oh, hey Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke.
What?
I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does.
I sexted her as a joke.
Hang in there, Juliet.
Babe,
see you
I swear.
Max.
I was just joking about wanting to shove it in her.
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
God, Jesus. What on Warren.
Come on over here, please.
Oh, God. Warren sounds even worse than he is in text. All right. Oh, Jesus. The X-Files. Is that what your fucking license plate says, Warren? Does your fucking license plate say X-Files? Oh, we need to talk.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash.
Ooh.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, fucking night.
Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact.
Jesus,
now we can
guy.
Go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60
drive-in?
Miles away.
Drive-in?
You're in the wrong time, Warren.
Yeah, I was about to
but
say.
Then, so am I.
If you have
okay?
a drive-in in Oregon, I'm moving
it's
to Oregon.
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
What? Oh, really?
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Damn it.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
The movie booty.
Yeah, thanks. You have some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
I've seen it. Duh.
Seen it? I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
What the
so you're
fuck?
Sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Yes!
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
Well, some things have happened. Warren, do we want to confide in Warren? I would much rather confide in Kate. Yeah, Warren, I really don't want to talk to you.
I don't want to speak about it. This is kind of a crazy day for me. I mean, I literally think I'm going crazy.
Probably.
I may be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal. Now. Answer me, bitch.
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun.
Yep.
That's why he dragged me into his office.
Mm-hmm.
And
because
did what?
You do.
Did you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
You got
do not
issues,
analyze
kid.
Me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Oh.
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do!
Yo, don't
not
touch
my
her.
Parents, not the principal, or that
yo.
Whore in the bathroom!
Fucking Red, you shit the fuck back. No, you must be here to rescue me.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren. Oh, no, I got this!
Oh my god!
Warren,
he's getting to beat the shit out of him!
Get your punk ass this time in there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
We out this bitch. Yo, and there's fucking loser ass campus security.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
Thanks, Chloe.
5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Oh, shit, this is Chloe. The fuck did we
don't
not
give
notice
me the guilty
that in the
face.
Bathroom?
At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
What we know.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
What's
he's just
up,
another
expert
arcade
jabber?
Asshole. Your friend
Aiden,
only took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one.
What up, G-Disney? Welcome
trouble.
Back, buddy.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Huh? Oh. Seattle? I don't know how Seattle was, so I don't know how to answer that. We'll just, I guess.
It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com. At least you're still a smartass. That's why I'm here.
Savage.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson.
He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Mm-hmm. Just apologize.
I'm sorry. Come on, Max. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
Ooh. You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Damn. Yo, Chloe seems like a lot older than we are. Maybe it's just the tattoo and the, you know, free spirit, we'll say, but... And also, hilariously enough, Jabber, I actually have a friend who lives up in Washington currently.
Are you serious?
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools.
Step
Maybe
douche.
You can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Oh, he is babe with bang. Oh, bruh, any day. When she was in the bathroom, I was like, yo, whoever this chick is, we need to become friends with immediately. But she's our long-lost friend. I still want to know how we didn't notice that in the bathroom. Like, while she was at gunpoint, how did we not notice that blue-haired chick is our friend Chloe? Come on. Come on.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Oh, well, that cut kind of abruptly. Hey, Subbard.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door.
Step-fuhrer.
Put on some music while I medicate.
Medicate. All right. You know, at least that's a little better than... What did that black... what did he say? Get my chemical on? Jesus. Open the window. I mean, the window's kind of already open.
We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did.
Yo, can I look at your... Let me search for what kind
she
of fucked up
porn. She looks
super happy. Oh. A nice picture. That's a nice boulder.
She looks super sad.
Someone's trying to be a model.
She looks super stoned.
Here's a real-life note for all you people. Don't take pictures. It's not good for you to take pictures like this. It will never go good in the end. Especially on a computer. Good lord. Danger 7. Ooh. What's in the box? Yo, is that our baby mixtape? You can't just take that. What the fuck?
Hey, give me that.
Sorry. I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
I know that was your best friend. Oh, fuck. Rachel Amber again?
That's Rachel Amber.
Holy shit. Everybody knew Rachel Amber.
All over Blackwell.
She must have been literally the coolest person in the world.
She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Oh, don't say X. No, don't say that. It's a bad thing to say.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel. Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star. She looks like a model. That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Well, I mean, she got kidnapped. So there's that.
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this? She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail. I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear? 6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Okay, I have a second. Yes, Jaffer, I do have a YouTube's. I think there's a link somewhere on the page here. But it's mostly just I export a lot of streams over to YouTube just for permanent storage purposes, but there's not a lot on it right now. I still need to do a lot of work with the YouTube. But it does exist. And so far, yeah. I mean, yeah, there's some definitely interesting things people have said, but I'm really loving this game right now. Mr. Skullpool RL. Jesus Christ. Skullpool over here recommended this game to me, so we are definitely going to be playing more. But let's go back on. What about? Forgot what we were talking about.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life. Unlike you, she would have told me. Okay, something happened to her. I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive. Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof. And you haven't heard anything from her since? Like everybody in my life.
Thank you.
My dad, you.
Thank you, Japper, for following.
Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Oh, I can put on some music. I actually have the best music for you. And I think I accidentally just muted the game. So, my apologies. All right, we're back. Some music. Where is your tape deck? Or hi-fi. This is what we're...
It won't play without any power.
Oh, Jesus, really? Alright, hit it.
Hit it!
Boink. Well, thanks, Jap. Let's put the CD. Hopefully this CD is as baller as the one as we got in our dorm room. Whatever music we played in our dorm room, that is... shit. Very hipstery and acoustic-y, yes, but dope.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage. Chloe, are you okay? Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay. I'm gonna go fix my camera. Oh yeah, most definitely. This game so far, like, soundtrack and atmosphere and everything, really nailed it in this game. I'm having a lot of fun. Ooh. Like, I feel disrespectful talking over said music, but we're gonna look at Steph.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Nothing like a little snooping.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
It's Kate. Thanks again for helping me. No problem, that guy's an asshole. Oh, shit. Oh, man, we're supposed to get tea with Kate. Like, it's like 6 p.m. Hopefully she ain't mad and smoke weed every day.
haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
So wait, I forget. How long have we been back home and we haven't tried to reconnect with Chloe? It's been a few months, right?
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
I know it's been 5 years overall, but since she's moved back here to Oregon.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Mm-hmm.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
He wants to put
surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Yeah. In the kitchen making pizza. That's the greatest lyric.
Blackwell? You've got to be shitting me.
I'm sorry, that was a great line. He's a military man. I'm singing songs about the future. Whoa. Hey.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
I'll tell you, he's fucking campus security. Must she need a taser gun and maybe pepper spray? I don't know, though. These are crazy days. What? Action will have consequences, you say? Alright, well, I'm gonna turn it on.
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Oh boy. Wait, in the rooms? Please just tell me it's like in the house, not in their actual, like, it's one vent camera. Hold on, I just need to know. Alright, I didn't see anything sick and vile yet, but this dude's on my shit list right now.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
These aren't even tools. These aren't even tools you're looking at, honey. These are innocuous pieces of metal.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
I mean, it wouldn't, but it would help us learn more about this creepy fuck. Who keeps corned beef and crackers in their garage? What is happening in this house?
Shit! Butterfingers!
Oh, Butterfingers, that's oil. Jesus. Alright, we're gonna look at it real quick.
Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Yep, really weird. We're not gonna see, we didn't see any of this. Nope. Oh, we need to go back a little further. Yep, we didn't see that at all. Nope.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
No, some McDonald's logos. Holy shit, guy. Stocking for the apocalypse?
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
I'm saying. Good lord. He's got 2 bottles of ketchup and mustard each. What is this man? But only 1 bottle of hot sauce. Fucking. You know, I still haven't found the tools yet. I'm sawing it. Chloe's probably like, yo, you coming back? Did you get lost? You flicking the bean? What are you doing down there? I haven't found tools in the shelf.
Nothing. This is so lame.
I can't find tools. So lame. There's some more McDonald's logos behind door number 2.
Cool, now it's opened.
Oh, a shortcut. Hold on, let's go ask Chloe for assistance.
No need to go there now.
But it's her house. Just be like, yo, Chloe, stop being a loser and come show me where these tools are. I gotta go home at some point. Oh, I've already been in here. BB, not tools. Target isn't tools. Guns are tools, but not the kind I need.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from
Yeah, he's a loser.
Gone.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Yes, we talked.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
So he has them all over his house. That's how paranoid. Listen to their messages. Okay. Where are the tools, though? I am bummed out about this because they're not going to let me. I don't want to look at those files. We're not looking at those files.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
More like a dickhead. Ha ha, zing. Oh, tools. Oh, really? We're gonna kill ourselves?
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
But we can turn on the washing machine for no reason. Oh. What the fuck? Excuse me?
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
You fucking kidding me? That was how you get the tools. Oh, I know how this works, but
I should have done that before they fell.
Oh. Yep. I forget. Let's reverse time because I made a foolish error. Terabytes of Kate on those files in vulnerable positions. Yeah, see, that's the kind of shit that I don't. Don't want to see it, I don't want to know about it. That was why I was watching those cameras so long. I needed to make sure Jerky McFucking Doucher wasn't getting creep photos of Chloe.
You have mad skills, Max.
Damn right I have mad skills.
I've got the tools.
Call you Mad Max for nothing.
I should
nothing.
Go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Double zing. Yeah, she's probably already freaking out. She's like, oh god, she left me again. Well, don't remember which room is yours. Hey, this is one of the rooms on the...
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. Oh shit!
Oh god!
I bet I could do something to save it.
Oh Jesus, open the window! I mean, it's probably already dead, but... Give it a proper burial. Something, anything, good lord.
Oh shit! Poor thing.
Ow. Duh!
I bet I could do something to save it.
I can rewind time! I keep forgetting that, you know, that's an option here. Alright, right? Open the window. Oh, that was close. Hi, buddy. I just saved your motherfucking life.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Yeah, you better make this life count. Look here, I it's not often that you can rewind time. Don't think about it. Yo, she is boxing this place out. Pops is not gonna be happy with you, young lady. Damn, you're fine though. That's disgusting.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Oh, okay. Don't mind me then. That's not how you use a screwdriver. And she's like, oh, darn. I just can't figure this out.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm.
Uh-huh.
That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
Well, you are my best friend. I was fucking there, no shit.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off.
I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass. Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Apparently not at all, so no.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a little bit.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear it. Every single vowel.
Okay, thank you, Chloe.
I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Money and drugs, that's what it's all about, baby.
Did you tell anybody?
Oh, shit. You fucking damn straight I did.
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you. Because Nathan's a fucking loser.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
I'm trying to spread this shit on the Instagram and the Facebook.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Rude.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Dude, we didn't fucking know it was her. Be honest, Max.
I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Chloe, you so fine, you so fine, you blow my mind.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Oh, but
yes,
of course
it's cool.
The butterfly
Thank
and the
you.
Bucket
this
in the bathroom.
This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got
butterfly,
that mushy shit out of
bucket,
the way, I feel like stage diving.
Bathroom.
Let's thrash this place.
Ah, oh, damn it,
You're
Chloe.
Crazy.
That picture was gonna make
I'm
me millions.
Insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Shoes on the bed and everything. Come on, Chloe.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
That is true. She does. She's a little malnourished. Oh, yo, we're about to get the ballerest photo. Got that little bit of smoke in there. Give that edgy
look. This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off.
Oh, shit.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe.
Why?
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide
Shit.
Now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
Oh, it's one of those Finn closet doors.
I'm
bed.
Changing. Give me
bed.
I'm not a kid anymore. I
Shit.
Can't hide under the bed. Where else? Now.
This
one
is the
second.
Worst kind of closet.
Stuck.
Oh, God.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. What are you, PTSD dad?
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds.
I don't know where to go. I don't know. Out the window. We're going out the window.
This is going nowhere fast.
Oh, God.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends.
Those dance moves are not cringy. They're just free spirits.
One of my guns is missing.
Oh, wait, you don't know about
Did
your
you
gun being missing?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid
Jesus.
Gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed.
You couldn't smell it?
I'm sick of your
Jesus,
disrespect.
Guy.
Tell me the truth. That's an order.
That's
it's not my pot. It's from Max.
What? Oh, come on.
Is this true?
Come on. Fuck. All right, we homies, though. Taking the blame.
Yeah, my pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down.
The fuck?
Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble.
Damn it.
Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
Get
you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like Whoa. You know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe.
Was.
And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Except I'm banned from ever
anyway,
coming to your house.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
You know, the window is where
Man,
I wanted to go.
Man, that did not go well for me.
It didn't.
If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody.
Well,
even
then
Chloe.
We'll go back. It's
I
fine.
Have to think about my own future.
Come on. Alright, we'll try Mr. Skullpool. Oh, no. No more, because the stuff fell. Open the damn door.
Now,
so what? Do I open it from this
stuck.
Side?
I'm not screwing around.
Oh, no. Fix the fucking lamp, guy. What are you doing? Sorry, there are times I'm a little foolish.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
Oh my god.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
Soldier.
Chloe, open this door. I'm giving you
this is
shit.
I still don't see
What's
how this is
going
to work because
Jesus,
like,
I'm just trying
this is
on
the
clothes.
Worst kind
so
of closet
paranoid.
Door.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Oh, this guy. I want to see
one of my guns is missing.
Yeah, yeah.
Did you take it?
Oh god, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Nope, staying hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
Yo, how
I
does
wish
he
you'd leave
not
Joyce,
see me
like
right
now.
Oh. Yo. No,
Chloe,
hell
I'm
no.
I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you
Bullshit.
Just keep pushing me.
Keep pushing.
Don't
fuck you,
touch
guy.
Me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here.
It's
so
because
fast.
Your father's
there,
like
no.
you.
I'd be smart to
hookers
have
are real.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
And start sucking dick for money because you're a useless prick. Stop treating your daughter like shit, whether she's yours or not. Golly, people.
Hey, you okay? Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Well.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Shit would have gotten more real. I already know. Trust me, Max. Ain't worth it. Yeah, there's that lighthouse. Oh, shoot. Glad you guys are enjoying this. I'll probably go for like 30 more minutes. We gotta turn this off at least 2 o'clock. I really want to keep playing, but
yeah, I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Probably go a little further until the next big thing.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Yeah, it is. Lighthouse. Because I was climbing up here saying, man, lighthouse not a good place to. Oh my god, we still get touched from fucking Warren. What do you want? What the hell? Are you saying there better not be a dick pic in this? But to Max, your white knot Warren is here. I knew you were worried about. Dude, you only got one black eye and a slightly bruised cheek when that kid was wailing on you? Clap. You know what? Golf clap to you, my friend. Bravo.
Kick. God, she says kick. Birdie.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
Well, not. Oh, wait, is that? Well, I guess it's the.
Man, I should have helped Chloe. I feel so. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Yeah, you know. Oh, we're out here to see Chloe. Trust no one.
How long has that been here?
This is a really cool bench.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
Are you pissed at me?
I just wanted some backup.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
This is why we snoop around, folks.
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
He definitely should.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative.
Ugh, what a loser.
And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
Ooh.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest.
Yeah.
And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Hey, burn the world! Spring break!
Oh no!
The fuck
no,
shit?
I can't.
Oh fuck, where in time am I gonna wake up now?
Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
I don't know, why are there ghost deer? That's the more important question here, Max. Ooh, the ghost deer is important. Let's find it. And Chapper says, these chicks are so emo. Yes, I would agree.
Up there?
Whoa!
I have to find out.
God, Jesus Christ. Oh! Anything else want to try to kill me today? Good God. But see, now Max is like low-key emo type.
Where I've never
she's
seen
just
a storm like this in Oregon.
Oh, duh. Where she's just like, go before you get crushed. Oh, I got crushed. There we go. But yeah, Chloe is definitely like 100%. She don't give a fuck. Fuck the system. Nobody loves me. I'm calling it now, though. I'm calling it right now.
I feel like the doe is leading me.
Chloe's a lesbian. Her and Rachel had a thing. Oh, there's this thing again. This fucking... God, we're gonna...
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
This.
For real?
Just marvel in this for a moment. It's beautiful, and it's also absolutely horrific. God. Tornado, you see, is a result of a hole in the space-time continuum. Whoa! Yep, there's a fucking boat again. Bomb. Well. Later. Game wanted me to continue. You know, game, I was just trying to admire. Ah, I see. Oh, I see. Shit, 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 shit. Ah, I'm the best. I can believe that. This tornado is just fucking crazy, though. Good lord. It's a. You tear a hole in the space-time continuum and it just forms a massive, crazy tornado, sucks up everything like a black hole.
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away!
Friday!
Oh no. That tornado is headed straight for the town.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, it's pretty much already here. To be honest with yourself. I mean, what the
Chloe,
fuck?
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
Oh, you're good, Jeff.
By reversing
Welcome
time?
Back.
Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
Meta.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Is this fucking snowing?
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees.
How? Climate change.
Kinda.
Or a storm is coming.
Oh, fucking climate change.
Max,
this is just wrong.
Start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
That's fucking amazing to me. That is absolutely amazing to me. Okay, you're crazy. You just need to get high. You just go crazy. It's fine. Snow starts falling in the 80 degree weather. Okay, tell me everything. That's amazing, but oh man, that just is cheesy. Is he whacking it in the computer lab? What are you doing, Warren? Oh, we never get to figure out what's wrong with Kate yet. Who the fuck are you? That's cold-hearted. Oh, is that? Oh, that is so perfectly timed. That, oh my god. Okay. So here's what we're gonna say. Yes. 100% yes. Thank you for the recommendation, Mr. Skullpool. Holy shit, my friend. That is awesome. I'm gonna be buying the rest of this. You know what? This is... Fuck everything else I was doing for the streams. It's gonna be this. We are finishing this. We're gonna be doing that. I don't know how much we'll be able to get done tomorrow. I do have work tomorrow. But this is happening. I need to learn more. Game can't leave me on a cliffhanger like that. So yeah, first impressions. Wow, this is... game looks, it's aesthetically great. Looks amazing. The atmosphere is fucking fantastic. Oh, god yeah. Well, yeah, we'll be doing that. Hell yeah, marathon it with me, brother man. I'll hit you up. Next two episodes are shorter. That's cool. And I'll just see how much I can get done in a day. I completely forgot that this was episode and not a whole game. So I was like, man, we gotta find a place to stop, but I don't want to. And I'll fully admit, I have not, I haven't had that I don't want to put this game down feeling in a while. So yeah, things we need to find out next time. Fucking, we need to know what's going on with Kate. She's got some real shit going on. We need to figure it out, help her through it. Chloe, we need to become closer friends again, because it's been a while. 5 years. We need to get rid of Douche Dad. We need to find just some way to send him to jail. I don't care what it is. Just fuck that guy. Same with Nathan. Fuck Nathan. Both of them need to just go to jail and diddle each other's culos for all I give a shit. What else is there? Fuck the principal. Pretty much fuck everyone else. And Warren G. He's something, isn't he? But that name, though. Warren G. With a name like that, that kid's going places. Warren G. Oh, man. Yeah. Super fun. Had a really good time. Thank you, Japper, Skullpool, and G Disney, who was here at one point chilling with us. Thank you all for chilling tonight with us. It is unfortunately almost 2 o'clock in the morning, and I feel like I want an ice cream sandwich and to go to sleep. But yeah, other than that, like I said, I have work tomorrow, so tomorrow I believe it's not a long one. I just work like 5 to 8 tomorrow. So, but as usual, I will always send out a little tweeter on I usually try to give like an hour or two notice when I'm about to stream. So yeah, we'll probably do it tomorrow when I get off work, where we will pick up with episode 2. And oh, you think ice cream sandwiches are the bomb? Well, hold up, friend. I've got something for you to look at while we do this little outro, which does not involve you seeing that. That was something I was working on earlier. Okay. So, you can look at this ice cream sandwich machine and still listen to the cool credit music while we do this little outro, which I'm going to make take forever because I'm really bad at saying goodbye, and I also want to see these credits finish out. Like I said, tomorrow, we'll send a Twitter tweeter when we're going to start the stream up again. Try to get it started when I get off work, where we will do episode 2, maybe get through episode 3. Who knows? Japper, Scopel, everybody else who has tuned in or maybe be here, I hope to see you all back here next time. And I don't know why I'm trying to sound like we're just ready to end yet, because I still want to see the end of these credits. So, but while I look at the credits, you can look at ice cream sandwiches get made for an eternity. Oh, we can skip the credits. Oh, okay, cool. So it gives you a whole little thing. Okay, so 66%. Oh, okay, well, hold on. No, hold on. There's still some more cool stuff. So we'll show this real quick then. Okay. I forgot you were telling me about this. So, okay, yeah. So at the end, it shows you what other people have done. So 66% of people decided to report Nathan, much like I did. Most definitely. That was happening. No doubt about it. Fuck that guy. He's a dick. Fuck him. Let's see. 75% of people comforted her. I did make fun of her at first, but, you know, it did feel wrong. So I comforted her, but I also got back by changing up those pictures and putting up a middle finger on her wall. That's a win. 83% of people intervened to help out Kate. So I pretty much just did the obvious answers. They hidden and came out of hiding to intervene. Tied. But still, not worth it. I'm not getting involved in that dilly-dally because, you know, I would have intervened before he hit her, so it wouldn't have changed it too much, and then I would have gotten yelled at too. Selfish, but fuck it. That was nice. Alright. Oh, that's cool, because I think you're the only one that's played this on my friends list, so I can see what you did. So you hid the truth, you made fun of Victoria, did intervene to help Kate, and you took the blame for Chloe. What a good pal. What a guy. Skull pool, everyone. Golf clap for him. All right. Oh, Jesus. There's all this stuff. Man, there's stuff I forgot. We're going to have to come back to this at some point. Making fun of. I'm not that cold hearted. Yo, I watered my plant though, at least, unlike some people. How do you think that plant's gonna live without you, guy? Dana's pregnancy test? Holy shit. I actually really should. I don't know why he's not. I completely forgot about that. That was the other thing I was gonna say. I was going to be like, hey man, you should come in and watch this since you gave me this game. And then I was going to mod you and then just completely forgot about it. But it's cool. Watch this. Show you some cool shit. Bam! Now you should be. Yeah, there you go. Welcome to moderator status. Yeah, look, I love how you can, like, there not even read chat on this beautiful white background. Okay, so, yeah, you didn't want your plants. You did, or no, you also did not find Dana's pregnancy. Reorganized your photos, because fuck her. Didn't write on a dirty RV. Huh. Yeah, no, I could have done that. Could have. Whoa. I'm glad I didn't break Chloe's snow globe. I would have felt bad about that. Files, because he's a weirdo. Alright. That was great. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh! Oh, this kind of shit. Oh, no. Oh, God. Episode 2 is going to be savage. Fuck. Oh, I'm. Now I'm even more excited. Damn it. Well, darn boodles. Alright, fine. Alright, we're gonna stop it now. We're gonna for real do this outro shit, and we'll talk for a minute while I get everything shut down here. So, again, that was great. Super cool. Lots of fun. Loving it. It's been a great night. And we'll be doing it again tomorrow. Really not much more to say. Yeah, again, thanks.
Thanks, guys,
for watching and having fun. Episode 2 isn't as great as you think. Oh, we'll see, Japper. We'll see, guy. I'm super excited about this. I mean, it's just the first. So, yeah, I really shouldn't just immediately think that it's gold. But it's good. I have a lot of faith in it, so we'll see what happens. They've got 5 episodes to absolutely blow my mind. And so far, episode 1, boom. Alright. I'm gonna stop stalling now. I've been stalling for at least 5 minutes now. So, again, thank you guys for watching. Had fun. Deuces.